What is post-correspondence problem? This is one famous scientist, Emil Post. They are all treated together and developed the same kind of undecidable problem. This is what undecidable problem. You think of it as a dice. B is up and C is there. You have many number of these dice. Now your job is you put dice together. Can you see what is given here? A, B, C, A, A, B. See, it is here A, B, C, A, 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 B, C. Same here, A, B, C, A, A, B, C. Same. A, B, A, B, C, A, A, B, C. You will look at A, B, C, A, 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 B, C. Okay. So this is, you have to arrange this. So you have many number of dices there. You have to put the dices so that the strings upper and string lower is the same. Definitely it is not possible for this kind of dices because it is always lower than upper. So this is out of place. So consider the number of cases. So this has been right now our, it is like our jigsaw puzzle. There is no algorithm. We have to bring it and check. So this is a problem, there is no algorithm. This is undecidable problem, one of the undecidable problems. Undecidable problem. So what are the undecidable problems we have got it till now? One, I have jigsaw puzzle, then we put the jigsaw together. Then we come the Turing Halting problem, that is very interesting problem. You cannot input a program, a Turing machine, input a program and say that Turing machine will halt or not. That is one more undecidable problem. This is post correspondence problem and it is another undecidable problem that is in the syllabus. That is, we have any number of dices and you have to collect any number of dices together. Now, if there are many, it is one. And so that the strings upper and lower should be the same. For every kind of this, you have to start afresh the dices. No algorithm. That is means you have to individually check and like jigsaw puzzle. So this is an undecidable problem that cannot be solved by Turing machine. No algorithm. It is a process. I can tell you the process, but no algorithm. What is the difference between process and algorithm? Algorithm means you try it for few things, you do always for many. Okay. Thank you. Postal, any question? Correspondence problem that is within the syllabus, very easy. You go to it, click that it dices, it has to matches.